Your Excellency, on behalf of the government and people of Dominica, I am delighted to extend to the government and people of the People's Republic of China, yourself and your staff here in Dominica, our very best wishes on the occasion of the celebration of the 2017 Chinese Spring Festival and the Chinese New Year. We also take this opportunity to officially welcome you to Dominica as you begin your tenure as Ambassador of the People's Republic of China to Dominica. The ease with which Your Excellency has settled into Dominica and established an easy rapport with our people suggests that this official welcome, though deserving, is but ceremonial, as you already appear to be one of us. You represent a country that is very near and dear to the hearts of all Dominicans. Therefore, Excellency, you can rest assured that the warmth and friendship you have so far felt and been accorded will continue to flow throughout your tenure as Ambassador for the People's Republic of China to Dominica. The establishment of diplomatic relations in 2004 between the Commonwealth of Dominica and the People's Republic of China has brought our two countries much closer together. The warmth and genuine friendship that exists between Dominica and China, which has been nurtured by your predecessors, will most certainly continue to develop during your time with us. We have observed and grown to admire the tremendous strides your country has made as a developing nation in almost all spheres of social, geopolitical, economic, and technological activity. Today, in Dominica, scores of our citizens, both in the private and public sector, have benefited from short-term trading opportunities offered by your government in a variety of areas. In the last 12 years alone, over 1,000 Dominicans have traveled to China to pursue training in a variety of disciplines. Since 2004, over 100 scholarships have been awarded by the People's Republic of China to allow our citizens to undertake studies at the undergraduate, graduate, and postgraduate levels. These opportunities are available every year to our students, and we express our profound gratitude to your government for this tremendous contribution to enhancing and developing our human resource capacity. Your Excellency, we are cognizant of the valuable role that China plays in advancing world peace and in the improvement of living standards, particularly among developing nations. I am always fascinated by the fact that the People's Republic of China, though being a major global superpower, always identifies itself as developing and maintains as a cornerstone of its external relations policy the commitment to assisting with the development imperatives of developing countries with a view to improving the lives of others. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a practice and commitment not to be taken lightly. In its execution, it is unparalleled among other superpower nations of the world. In Dominica, we have benefited tremendously from the scrupulous honoring of several commitments and undertakings made to the Dominican people from the inception of the establishment of diplomatic relations between our two countries. We can point to a number of major infrastructure projects around the country that have been funded and executed by the People's Republic of China, including bridges, schools, roads, housing, the Windsor Park Stadium, among others. These are very visible reminders of the generosity and friendship of the PRC to Dominica. Your Excellency, during your tenure, you will oversee the construction of a number of projects being funded by your government that is of great significance to the government and people of Dominica. We are pleased that the construction of the York Valley Bridge is proceeding ahead of schedule. We also look forward to the completion of the new national hospital, which we believe will help revolutionize healthcare in Dominica. In the next few weeks, we will sign a protocol on cooperation in health, and soon thereafter, we will welcome Chinese medical doctors to complement the medical services that are currently available on island. Your Excellency, I wish to reiterate my government's tremendous gratitude for the prompt offer of assistance from China after the devastation caused by Tropical Storm Erica. I was particularly touched that even before being asked, the People's Republic of China reached out to us and offered in a tangible and meaningful way their assistance to help us to rebuild Dominica after Tropical Storm Erica. In that regard, I am advised that in the next few months, work will begin on the West Coast Road rehabilitation post-Erica. So as we celebrate with you the Spring Festival and the dawning of this new year, there is much that we are thankful for. We look forward to the deepening of our friendly relations and further collaboration in matters of mutual interest to us. Your Excellency, you begin your tenure with us at a crucial time in world affairs, when there is tremendous interest and speculation over possible alignment and realignment of global interests and alliances. I wish to reiterate here and now that the government of Dominica, which I lead, remains a strong ally of the People's Republic of China and a firm and unconditional supporter of the One China policy. We shall remain unwavering in our support of your efforts to unify China under one People's Republic of China umbrella. Your Excellency Ambassador Liu, we are happy to welcome you to Dominica. We have always been fortunate to receive ambassadors from China who have worked over and beyond the call of duty to deepen relations, not only among our respective governments, but equally important among the peoples of our nations. I am confident, Excellency, that as you move around Dominica and become exposed to and familiar with our culture, our natural attributes, and our friendly people, you too will come to regard Dominica as a country where you feel at home. It is my fervent wish for you and your family to enjoy this assignment and experience here in Dominica, and for your stint here to be recorded as among the most progressive periods for the strengthening and furtherance of relations between our two countries. Again, Excellency, please convey to President Xi and Premier Li my sincere and best wishes and reaffirmation to the principles of friendship and mutual respect that characterize the establishment of diplomatic relations between our two countries 12 years ago. Your Excellency, Ambassador Liu, welcome to our beautiful country, Dominica. I thank you very much.
Thank you very much.